They told us we would hit superhero fatigue.
Wrong. Wrong.
What's poppin', my people? It is I, once again, Caped Informer, the most informed. Quick reminder, if you guys are new, don't be shy and hit that subscribe button so that you, my friend, may stay just as informed as I am. We are back with another exciting trailer reaction today for a new Netflix film titled Project Power. The movie comes from directors Henry Joost and Ariel Schulman, and the story centers around a pill that is developed that unlocks 5 minutes of unpredictable superpowers to whoever takes it. Sounds familiar to anyone? Anyways, it is starring my main man, Jamie Foxx, and Joseph Gordon-Levitt. So either way, I expect a lot from this particular project. Project Power. So, without further ado, let's get into it.
Power, power, speak a little loud.
If there was a pill,
hungry for that money, I'm coming at the devour.
That could give you 5 minutes.
Spit it so they get it. I'm embedded with the power.
A pure power. Would you take it?
Okay, flame on.
You don't know who I am or what I'm about, but I'll do anything to find that source.
Listen to my voice. Am I lying?
Welcome to Project Power. Our goal is simple. The next evolution of the human species.
You ever taken one of those before?
It can make you strong. Make you invisible. You never know what your power is until you try it.
You push that power, don't you?
Yeah. On the streets, they're talking about superpowers, but they're not talking about how one hit could kill you. What's the plan now?
You took something from me. I gotta get it back.
Something? Or someone?
This thing is tearing our city apart. Your kid has something to do with it?
Where do you think they got the formula from?
They have my daughter.
Maybe we can work together on this. What do you need?
You still got the pills on you?
He's about to get real noisy.
Ooh.
So that's your power.
First, special effects are clean.
And then we weaponize it.
Power goes to where it always goes, to the people that already have it.
They think they can just test their product on my city? We'll let them see what happens.
I thought we were like Batman and Robin.
You know, Batman and Robin, that's a movie. This is real life.
We doing
this.
Uh-huh.
Come on, my daughter.
We're gonna end this. It's time to
rise. It's time to rise. I like that.
You need anything else?
No, I'm fine.
Hmm. Yes, you are.
August 14th. Yes, sir. This looks fire. Straight flames, I'm not gonna lie. I'm excited. I really like the visual style of it too. The effects are very top notch. On top of that, there's this fun little twist on the superhero genre with the concept of only being given 5 minutes of a surprise power. Yes, the pill popping portion does give me limitless vibes. However, I am hoping it does enough to separate itself from that movie. I'm hoping that it's able to separate itself from the superhero genre in general. We're getting to a weird point in the genre where it's like, we can't get away from the things we've already seen before, so it's forcing movie studios to think outside the box while hopefully not compromising what is a good or decent plot. Like, don't give me, like, this crazy, like, don't give me this, like, out of control concept and then, like, give me a crappy story with all these plot holes in it. Both Jamie Foxx and Joseph Gordon-Levitt look really good in this, like they're aging backwards or something. And apparently Machine Gun Kelly made his way into this movie. He's making his way into a lot of movies recently. That's another video entirely. Anyways, I for sure will be checking this out August 14th. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Are you guys excited? Like the video, subscribe, and I'll of course see you all in my next one. Peace!